You will not throw away banana peels after watching this video. So please watch this video until the end. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to the channel also. You have to take the banana peels from any type of banana plant. I have taken the banana peels from the smaller banana varieties. Okay, then you have to take a cutting scissor just like this, and then you have to cut your banana into smaller, cut your banana peels into smaller slices into another container just as like this. Until we finish this cutting, I will explain you about the benefits of banana peels. Banana peels are very rich in potassium, phosphorus and calcium. These three nutrients are very important for the growth of your plants in your garden. And also it is included with some other minute trace elements, and these are also very essential for your plants at your garden. You can use banana peel fertilizer for any type of plant in your garden. And as I am going to prepare the fertilizer, you have to cut the banana peels just into smaller slices as I am doing now. You have to make the banana peels into the smaller slices to get better results from the banana peels. All the organic matters present in the banana peels are very essential for your plants. Okay, now I have almost completed the cutting, and you have to cut the banana peels just like this. Okay, now the cuttings of the banana peels is ready. Okay, now what I am going to do is, I have taken a container, plastic container just like this, and I am going to pour about a liter of water into the container. Okay, then you have to put the banana peels into the container with the water. You have to add the all of the banana peels into this container. When you place this container for 1 week, all the minerals and nutrients from the banana peels will be extracted into the water. You should keep this container aside for at least 1 week, and during each day you have to shake it well as well. This will ensure the extraction of the banana peels. Okay, after 1 week, this is how it would be look. You can see here, the solution has become more turbid, and the most of the extraction has completed. Okay, now what you have to do is, you have to filter out the solution from the banana peels, and I am going to filter the liquid into the another container. You will get better results if you keep the banana peels in the water with 2 weeks, and the rate of the extraction will be more, and the solution will be containing more and more organic materials. Okay, this is how the solution looks like. It's a turbid little brownish solution. And now I am going to show you how to apply this liquid fertilizer to your plants. Okay, this is my rose plant in my garden. You can use this liquid fertilizer to any type of plants at your garden. This is the rose plant, and I am going to apply this to the mango plant, and also to that ixora plant, as you can see here. So friends, this is a very good and effective fertilizer for your plants at your garden. So you should try this at your home. This is a very cheap fertilizer, and this one is very easy to make as well. So if you like this video, please hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And once again, thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, please let me know in our comment section. Thank you.